Human beings may not be perfect, but a computer program with language synthesis is hardly the answer to the world's problems.